अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? हियर इज योर मैथ टीचर एंड टुडे वी लर्न द एडिशन ऑफ वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स. सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम एग्जांपल्स यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू ऐड द नंबर्स इन द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स. सो हियर इज एग्जांपल नंबर वन. हियर इज वर्ड प्रॉब्लम नंबर वन. Saima has 151 stamps and she collects 109 more. How many stamps does she have altogether? So from this word problem, first of all, you understand and you focus on the key words that are 151 stamps and 109 more. How many stamps she have altogether? So that means you focus on the word altogether. So from altogether we can understand we will add these numbers. Now we write the statements. Saima collects stamps 151. She collects more stamps 109. Now we write these numbers in here in the place value chart. So 1 we write here. And the 100 place, 5 we write here in the 10th place, and 1 we write here in the 1's column. Now the second number is 109, so 1 we write again here in the 100's column, 0 we write here in the 10th column, and 9 we write here in the 1's column. After writing these numbers in the place value chart, we start addition from the ones column. So there are two digits in the ones column, 1 and 9. When we add these two digits, our sum is equal to 10. So can we write 10 in the ones column? No, because 10 have two digits and it is greater than 9, so we can't write the number greater than 9 in the ones column. So we write 0 here in the ones column, and this one we write here in the tens column as a carry. Now we add the digits in the tens column. There is 0 and 5, and when we add one carry, our sum is 6. So we write 6 in the tens column. Now we add the digits in the hundreds column. There is 1 plus 1 in the hundreds column. We write 1 plus 1 equal to 2 in the hundreds column. Now you can see 151 plus 109 is equal to 260 stamps. So we write this answer here in the statement form. She collects 260 stamps all together. So like that we can solve another example. Example number 2. Now here in example number 2 you can see mother is reading a story book. On Saturday he read 244 pages and on Sunday 126 pages. How many pages did he read over the weekend? Now again we focus on the keywords 244 pages and 126 pages. And how many pages did he read over the weekend means at the end of the weekend. So that means we again add these two numbers. So we write the statement first. Mother read page on Saturday 244. He read page on Sunday 126. How many at the end? So we write here in the place value chart these two numbers again carefully. 244 plus 126. So 2 we write here again in the 100 column, 4 we write in the 10th column, and 4 again we write here in the 1's column. Now we start adding the numbers in the 1's column. There are 2 digits, 4 plus 6, and when we add these 2 digits, their sum is 10. So we write 0 here in the ones column, and 1 we take as a carry and we put here in the tens column. Now we add the digits in the tens column. There is 4 and 2, and when we add 1, so our answer is 7. So we write 7 here in the tens place. Now we add the digits here in the hundreds column. There is 2 digits, 2 and 1. When we add 2 and 1, our sum is 3. So we write 3 here in the hundreds column. So 244 plus 126 is equal to 370. So he read 370 pages all together. Now look at another example. Example number 3. Adiva eats 56 grapes. Samiha eats 118. How many grapes do they eat altogether? So in this example, again you can see there are, again we want to add the 2 digit number into 3 digit number. So Adiva eats grapes 56 and 118. Samiha eats how many altogether they eat? Now we write these two numbers very carefully in the place value chart. According to their place value, 118 and 56, we write according to their place value here. That 6 we write in the ones column below 8, and 5 we write here in the tens column below 1. And here you can see there is no other number, that is 0 in the hundreds column. So we don't write any number here in the hundreds column. Now we add the number in the ones column. There is 8 and 6. And when we add the digits 8 and 6, our answer is 14. So we can't write the number 14. This is 2 digit number in the ones column. So we write 4 here in the ones column, and 1 we write as a carry in the tens column. 5 plus 1 in the tens column, when we add 1 carry, so this is equal to 7. Now you can see here there is no other number here in the 100 column, only 1 is here. So we write here only 1 in the hundreds column. So you can see our sum, when we add 118 plus 56, our answer is 174. So we can write here, they eat 174 grapes all together. Now another example. In a library there was an attendance of 636 girls and 241 boys in a week. How many children all together? So again focus, there is 636 girls and 241 boys. So we write here in the statement form number of girls 636, number of boys 241. Then we write these 3 digit numbers in the place value chart according to their place value. 636 and 241 we write here. Then you can see here 6 and 1 is in the ones place, so we add the digits in the ones place first. This is equal to 7. Now we add the digits in the tens place, that is 3 and 4. Then their answer is 7. So we write here in the tens column 6 plus 2. Again we add the digits in the hundreds column, this is 8. So we write here in the 8 in the hundreds column. So total 877 children present in a week. Now look at another example. This is our last example. In an orchard, Rehan plants 152 mango saplings and Rida plants 38 guava saplings. How many saplings do they plant all together? So Rehan plants mango saplings 152, we write here in the statement form. Then Rida plants guava saplings, these are 38, so we write here. Again you can see in this example we want to add 3 digit number, that is 152, into 2 digit number, that is 38. So we write these two numbers very carefully in the place value chart here. You can see 1 we write here in the 100th place, 5 we write here in the 10th place, and 2 we write here in the 1th place. Now the second number is 38. This is 2-digit number. So write this carefully. 8 we write here in the 1's place below 2, 3 we write here in the 10's place below 5, then we start addition. From 1's place we start addition, so there are 2 digits, 2 and 8. When we add 2 and 8, our sum is 10. So we can't write the greater than 9, the number in the 1's column. So we write 0 in the 1's column here, and 1 we take as a carry and we put here in the 10's column. 5 plus 3 and plus 1 carry, we write is equal to 9 in the 10's column. Now you can see here, 1 again, there is only 1 is in the 100's column, there is no other digit in the 100 column, so we write here 1 in the 100 column only. So 152 plus 38 is equal to 190. They plant 190 siblings all together. So keep practicing, keep learning. Now thank you so much for watching video. Stay home and stay safe. Once again, thank you. Allah Hafiz.